Hey Dagmar, hi. Tell me, what inspired you with the name for your shop, the 1984 Miracles?
Okay, so it's quite simple, like for us, it's 1984 is the year myself and Matty, the other half of 1984 Miracles, we were born. And then we were just thinking, 1984 what? And then we came up with Miracles. Yeah, why not? Like, let's do 1984 Miracles. That was just like very straightforward.
It was like a dream come true for you.
Well, we can say that because like this show was an idea for like a good few years back, and that was some kind of a dream. Like whatever is happening at the moment, I still can sometimes I can't believe it is happening. It's our show, and like everything just goes with the flow.
What made you get involved with music, live music in the shop?
Well, that was actually Matty's idea, because he's a DJ for like good few years, like whenever he was a kid. And he was always involved in some of the music events, and he's a DJ himself, scratching, he's doing it at home whenever he can. He has lots of friends in that industry as well. So we decided to mix everything up, like work, business, passion, all together, like, and hopefully it will work.
I think it's a fantastic idea. Myself, like, you know, like, I think it's a very positive thing to bring to a clothes shop, like, you know.
Yeah.
It's that kind of like you're grooving while you're looking at the clothes, like, you know.
we're very happy, like, people are kind of consider that as a really nice thing. We try to do it as much natural as we can. And for now, everyone is welcome for the sessions. Everyone who wants to learn. Wants to learn like how to scratch or how does it work, they can just feel free to pop in. We always do it like every last Saturday of the month.
Okay.
So like people will know for the next time.
I was doing a wee bit of research on that, and I realised that it's very popular in urban America. There's quite a few fashion stores with the hip-hop thing. Kanye West is his own line of fashion.
That's the thing, yeah. I know. Like,
and you're saying Poland as well, like it's popular in Poland.
Like, all of the brands we stock at the moment, there's something behind it. It's not only clothing, there's like a story behind every single brand. They always support some either local music scene, like for example the breakdancers, the skateboarders, or like women's clothing, like the Femi Stories, the women's brand stuff.
Femi Stories, where's that now? That's the Polish brand.
That's the Polish brand, and they usually kind of support surfers, skateboarders, like snowboarders, girls. The girls who like enjoy travel, adventure, they are fit, active.
And the lads go for the LA baseball caps.
So like, yeah, so we try to kind of bring everything to go away like for now and see how people will kind of like it and welcome it. Hopefully they will. It's not even a year yet. A full year of the business will be middle of April.
Okay. Well, I wish you all the best of luck and thank you for having a chat.
Thank you so much for that. Thank you very much.